You want someone that's going to get in the way now and then, you know, and to contend with. And I've been fortunate in my marriage because I have someone to contend with. You know, we have our discussions, and they're not easy. Well, but partly because we have hard problems to solve, because life is full of hard problems. I want someone who will stand up, you know, and have her say, even if it's not what I would say. And